sailing on a white ship in the sky. I'm not back at school or drowning or being chased by anyone. And while I'm in bed and let the light beams kiss our weary eyes, and watches the tiny particles of dust dance in the sun. On the radio, they'll play a song we've not heard in years. It'll be almost as if we could inhabit the thoughts of our former selves. We'll read some poetry from a leather-bound anthology that I've borrowed indefinitely from my grandmother's old wooden shelves. Maybe have a coffee in a quirky, independent